In today's video, we're going to be entering the depths of Atlantis and visiting the fiery flames of hell. Guys, happy Monday! Today's video is going to be me versus Saiguno, water versus fire duel. We're going to be building decks based on a 2005 structure decks. Structure deck, Blaze of Destruction and Fury from the Deep. And guys, do me a quick favor. If you guys want to see more videos with Mr. Saiguno, 10,000 plus likes on this video right here, right now. 2005 classic duels. It's going to be absolutely insane. It's going to be fun. Without further ado, let's begin.
All right, luckily, this is kind of a little bit of a mix thrown in here because I had to upgrade it.
Okay.
It used to have like tornado wall and stuff, but you know, this is a safeguard.
Okay, okay. So one pass.
Put one card face down.
Classic Yu-Gi-Oh. Turn. Classic Yu-Gi-Oh. I will do the same thing. I'll set one card face down.
Oh.
I'll set this card face down. And now I will end my turn. There you go. There you go.
All right, I'm going to draw. Oh.
Fire versus water. Where is your legendary ocean, my friend?
Well, I've got
Sangin. Say not like that. Okay.
Sangin, attack his face down. It's probably really weak. Ow. Oh.
UFO turtle, my friend. You have attacked
it. Oh, you didn't even get to use his ability because I was so weak I couldn't destroy. Oh. But I did read his ability, and he only gets it if it's destroyed by battle.
Not Fissure,
and
man.
And since I activate Smashing Ground, I'm possibly the worst play ever.
Oh, that's a good play.
You don't get to use his ability.
That's a good play. That's a very good play, by the way.
And then I'll move one card face down, and that's it.
All right.
Surely he got a bad hand and can't summon anything to beat Sangin.
I will normal summon my Raging Flame Sprite.
Okay.
And I'll activate Molten Destruction. This card can attack you directly. And then each time it attacks directly, it gains 1,000 attack.
What? Permanently?
Yes, sir. So now you have to deal with my Raging Flame
Sprite.
That's
good.
Yes, this is what you got to deal with now.
Okay. So luckily.
You have an Altidus already.
Oh, of course I do.
My God,
Witch
man.
Of the Black Forest.
Oh, my God.
And he doesn't have any strong monsters yet, so I'll just summon something stronger.
Stronger?
I'm gonna tribute summon.
Damn.
Tribute my Sangin to summon Giga Gaga Gigo.
Holy.
And then Sangin's ability lets me add a card from my deck to my hand also. Mother Grizzly.
I love Mother Grizzly.
Now that I have enough attack points, I attack your Raging Flame Sprite and attack your life points directly.
No.
Putting me in the lead for now.
All right, I will draw for turn, Mr. Saiguno. Draw. I bricked. I have my turn.
Oh, you bricked?
Yeah.
Oh, that is unfortunate.
Yeah.
All right, well, it's going to get even worse for you. I activate Harpy's Feather
No!
Dungeon. That destroys your field spell and your one face down, which surely was a mirror force. Oh, wow, that would have been really bad.
I know, bro.
Damn.
Should
have used last turn. But luckily, I just top decked the Feather Duster.
You're so lucky.
All right, well, I'm going to put one card face down.
Okay.
And then attack directly again, bringing your life points even lower.
All right. I can come back to this. I can come back to this. I believe.
There's no way he comes back.
I draw for turn.
So many strong monsters out.
Destiny draw. Oh, my Nobleman of Crossa.
One face down monster. No. Penguin Manish. Warrior.
Oh, I get a look at your deck. Hee hee hee.
Oh, I get a look through your deck, too.
You see the secrets of my deck.
Not exactly, but I feel like I've got such a huge advantage. There's no way I lose this, right?
I mean, yeah. I think you win this one, for sure. I hope so. I really thought this is not good.
All right, I draw. Okay.
Sangin is so good, bro. And Witch, too. So many floaters, bro.
And then I attack directly. Oh, I'm not in the battle phase.
Oh, true.
Oh.
Okay.
Oh, well, I still have this guy. Attack right. Directly.
True, I'll take it. I'm at 50.
It's as good as over.
My goal
There's
is to
no
survive.
Way he wins in one more turn.
My goal is to survive with 50. Raigeki!
Raigeki! Oh my god! What, did you just top deck that?
No, I've been saving it. But what? Witch of the Black Forest is so...
But I could have killed you last turn. Why wouldn't you use it earlier?
Witch of the Black Forest is so good.
I still get to add one card from my deck to my hand.
Look at all these
and
floaters.
I choose Warrior of Atlantis.
What does that do? Oh, it adds your thing, right?
He gets me a legendary ocean, but I can't use him yet.
True. Okay.
Well, surely he doesn't have any monsters. Oh, it's my turn. All right. I'm going to activate Warrior of Atlantis.
Okay, this adds legendary ocean. Cool.
Yep, and then by activating Legendary Ocean, I gain bonus attacks. But I'm gonna put this one card face down for now.
Oh, okay. All right. Okay. Draw.
Oh wait, you only have 50 life points. I probably should have attacked.
Whoa! What is that face down? I'll activate Monster Reborn.
Monster Reborn. Well, luckily there's nothing that strong in the graveyard.
Gaga eagle.
You're using my own monster against me.
I am.
That's illegal.
I am. That's pretty big.
And it gets boosted by my own legendary ocean.
And I'm just gonna end my turn, bro. I think you're baiting me into attacking into Magic Cylinder.
What?
Yep, I think you're baiting me. Why would you set... Listen, I'm at 50 life points. I had nothing.
Oh.
And you just set one card. You definitely have Magic Cylinder, bro. You definitely... he's trying to play me, guys. He's trying to play me. There's no way. There is no way. Oh, I'm at 50,
I mean,
man. Why'd you kill me last turn?
I mean, you did... All right, well, it doesn't matter because I have Abyss Soldier.
No!
And his ability lets me return a card to your hand.
Oh, man.
But before I return Gaga Gigo, I'm going to return your trap card in case it was Mirror Force.
True.
And then... Wait, why can't I use it again? Can I use this one? It's once per turn!
Yes, once per turn.
I didn't read. This is so good. Oh, God. Wait, no, I can still win.
Oh.
Okay, I messed up, but I can still save it. The face down was Yomi's ship.
Oh, my God.
Attacking Gaga Gigo. I destroy both of them.
No!
I can't believe you figured out. I mean, I guess you kind of could tell, but... Oh, man.
That was a Magic Cylinder, right? That was a Magic Cylinder?
It was. Well, if I win this, I win the best of three, so don't expect me to go easy. I'm going to summon the mighty Mother Grizzly in attack mode.
Yep.
And then I end my turn.
All right, I will draw for turn. I will activate Smashing Ground.
Oh, that means I don't get to summon a monster.
Then I'll activate Molten Destruction.
Okay.
I will normal summon Solar Flare Dragon. Enter battle phase. 2,000 to the face.
All right, but luckily I have Call of the Haunted.
Damn.
That lets me bring back my Mother Grizzly. But at least I'll take less life point damage with this.
I'll attack into it, yeah. I'll talk into it.
All right, Mother Grizzly lets me bring a card from my deck to the field, and I choose.
Okay.
Let's see. Penguin Soldier.
Damn, Penguin Soldier. Why?
Oh, you're about to find out.
Every end phase, you lose 500, my friend. You're on a clock.
I draw, and then.
Yep.
The reason I chose Penguin Soldier is so I could tribute him for the same card from last game, Giga Gaga Gigo. And then he attacks your worm or dragon. It kind of looked like a worm for some reason.
That card is huge, man.
Now I've got the advantage. Surely he's got nothing to destroy Giga Gaga Gigo.
Damn it! It's huge, bro. Raging Flame Sprite. You know, I'm just going to do some damage. You know what?
Okay. All right. It'll gain 1,000 attack, and then...
Damn,
pretty strong card if it builds up. All right, I draw. Oh! All right. What do I need here? Now I'm just going to summon this guy and just attack. This will bring your life points much lower. And there's no way you have anything to deal with Giga Gaga Giggle.
There's only one card that can stop me now. There's only one card that can help me now. Let's do it. Raigeki. Damn.
Oh. It sounded like a bad thing.
What?
2,350.
Jesus. I still can't beat it. I still can't beat
Giga Gaga Gigo. But, luckily, Mother Grizzly lets me summon another monster.
Look at this trade, guys. This trade is ridiculous right now.
And I'm going to choose Yomi's ship.
Oh, no. All not right. Like this.
This lets me do an insane amount of damage next turn if I sacrifice Yomi Shippen. I draw. But here's the thing. I treat my monsters with care, which means I would never sacrifice it. Gaga Gigo attack. And then Yomi Ship attacks directly.
This is too strong, okay. Man.
And then I'm gonna put this card face down and end my turn.
I draw something good, please.
Draw.
My God!
Sorry.
Oh. Ooh, Flame Sprite. Okay. Could be worse.
This is the biggest. This is the biggest Gaga Gigo I've ever seen in my life. This is too big. It's too big. If you slap Yumi on the field, I think it's just game over at this point.
All right.
No.
You got a Gigo attack.
Come on.
I can't believe it. I just got one tribute that I'd.
This is old school. This is old school Yu-Gi-Oh, man.
We'll put this in face down just in case he pulls something crazy. We can flip it next turn. Got four monsters on the field, and he's got nothing. Can't tribute any. Oh, Solar Flare Dragon. But what's the plan? He loses his own monster.
Attack me, I dare you. I dare you to attack me.
You dare me?
I dare you, yeah. I have Kreeble, yep. Do it.
I'm definitely going to...
Do it.
I feel like...
Do it. Do it.
I feel like he's...
Do it.
All right, Sangin, attack him.
No, 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 don't do it. Do it. Finish me.
I could.
Finish me.
Well, I feel like I should. Attack directly. Oh my God.
Yo, Gaga Gigo. What is
I can't believe
Gaga Gigo. Let me play one more. Let me play one. I need to summon my boss buzzer. Please, let me play one.
We can do it.
Best of five. Come on, I need to play my cards, bro.
we'll do the last one for the
last one first.
I'll let you set up on that. Yeah, you got Gaga Gigo'd.
I got Gaga Gigo'd. I really got Gaga Gigo'd. Okay, guys, let's go. Come on, let me draw something nice, please. Okay, this is what I like to see. This is it.
Uh oh.
Okay, I will set this card face down, and then I'll end my turn. This is it. This is it. This is the combo. Sykuno, this is the combo.
This is the final battle, and I'm going to have absolutely no mercy, right?
Yes, please, don't. I want you to give me your all, man, please.
Okay, well, I'm going to activate Abyss Soldier.
Damn, man.
Discard Mobius to bring this back to your hand and just attack directly.
Okay, cool.
Okay. All right. He only can summon one monster per turn, which means if I just keep spamming Abyss Soldier's ability, he won't even be able to play the game.
Yeah.
Good luck.
Oh, okay. I summon Gunken Ship.
The Sunken Ship.
The Gunken Ship.
Oh, no.
It's 2000.
Wait, why did you summon that the first turn? Oh, no, this is bad.
I will now end my turn. That's it. Can you beat my 2000 Gunken Suship Shari?
I can easily destroy that with my...
What? Yumi?
Oh, yeah, like with this. Ooh. Face down monster that could be anything.
All right,
even a man-eater bug.
Ooh. Normal summon Sangan.
Sangan? Okay.
It is probably a penguin soldier. Oh.
Nope, it's Mother Grizzly.
Mother.
At least I take no life point damage. But Mother Grizzly's effect gives me...
What are you summoning?
Let's see. What can I do that can deal with this?
Have the upper
advantage. Yomi ship.
A Yomi ship?
This will take care of his sunken ship next turn.
The Su ship. Gunken. Oh. Okay. So you have Mother Grizzly, the Abyss Soldier. Mobius. Faithful Unknown. All right.
And then I'll summon another Mother Grizzly.
Damn.
And then I attack your monster's Yomi ship. Destroy the Gunken ship.
Okay.
Oh, ship battle.
Two ships. Two right. ships.
And
two
then the
ships.
Grizzly will attack your Sangin.
Okay, that's fine. But you triggered my Sangin's ability. I'm adding Magician of Fate to my hand.
He doesn't even have a spell card, though, in the graveyard yet.
Yet. Word, yeah.
Which means he's about to use it, probably.
All right, I'm drawing for turn now. Draw. Ooh. This card you've probably never seen before. But now I will use Normal Summon UFO Turtle.
All right, I've seen him.
Battle Phase, I'm going to crash.
All right, but we both get a monster off of that.
I'll use UFO Turtle, chaining one, and you're chaining two, so you bring out the monster
first.
And
I'll use Mother Grizzly.
Yep. You bring out your monster
first.
Oh, but
you get to see what I summon first.
Yes,
that
sir.
How it works.
Yes, sir.
All right, well, let's see what you do against another Mother Grizzly.
Then I'll bring another UFO Turtle.
What?
Crash again!
What?
UFO Turtle! Okay.
Not part of the plan, but what if I bring out,
You can't, because your Mother Grizzly's in the graveyard. You have three. You can't
bring... that's all I got. Which means I bring out a Yomi Shift now.
Oh, damn.
So no matter what you summon, it'll probably die, surely.
I'm going to summon Solar Flare Dragon in defense mode. An attack.
Are you going to trade it?
I'll just trade it.
Oh, my God.
I'll
he's crazed.
I'll trade it.
Okay. But now he's summoned this turn. He's defenseless for next turn.
Now I'll activate Pot of Avers.
All right.
One, two,
he
three.
Did that so he could have exactly five monsters in his grave.
Yes, sir.
Wait, he planned this all out from the start.
Yes, I did. And my turn.
That was kind of big brain.
All right. It's pretty sick, eh?
All right. Heart of the cards. All right. Unfortunately, your strategy has left you defenseless. So I summon...
ooh.
Omega Lull Smasher in attack mode.
Okay.
For 2,000 direct damage.
I'll take it.
All right. There's no way he has anything to deal with the Omega Lull Smasher.
Ooh. I do, my friend. I'll activate Monster Reborn!
Why would you set Monster Reborn? I didn't know people did that.
Yeah.
Mobius the Frost Monarch.
Mobius!
Uh-oh. Do I have to use it?
Let me trade.
I'm just going to use it. I'm using Torrential Tribute.
Damn. Like that. I'll set one card face down. Set this face down.
All right.
And then I'll end my turn. Come on, Sykuno. Here we go. This is...
This
is the Battle of the Card Economy advantage, guys. Battle of the Card Economy now.
I'll set one card face down, and that's it.
Okay, cool. You fell into my trap. I am going to flip Magician of Faith.
Oh, no. He's
add
getting
back
Monster Reborn back.
I'll get Monster Reborn back.
Which means he can bring... oh, my God.
Now
I
will flip.
He got Magician of Faith way back when. Ooh. And then it kills my Penguin Soldier. Oh,
and
this is kind of bad. This is kind of bad, isn't it?
So now, Sykuno, I look at your deck. I know that you don't have any traps. Mm-hmm. Your Mirror Force in your deck. Your Call by the Goobies in your deck. Your Match Cylinders in the deck. You don't have Regeki or Heartbeats in your hand. You do have Fissure in your hand, though. You have Fissure in your hand. I know you have Fissure in your hand. For sure. You have Fissure in your hand. Yep, Fissure. Gunkin! I'll attack. Wait, what? What happened?
Oh my God, okay. That was a lot of damage, but you didn't use the Monster Reborn.
You know, yeah, because I didn't have game, so I, you know, it didn't make sense to use it. Yet.
Saving it for something, but yep. I guess that means I'll have to use it. Well, I see no problem here. Activate to... wait, let me think for a second.
You do have Monster Reborn.
I have it.
No way.
Monster Reborn.
You have game? No way.
Oh, you haven't seen it yet. I'm surprised there's a play you haven't seen, but this is it. I bring back Abyss Soldier.
There's no way. You're going to bounce a card.
His ability.
The bounce.
Lets me bring one card back by discarding one card from my hand. And I'm going to bring back Gunkan Ship Shari.
Okay.
And then by activating the Fissure that you knew was in my hand.
Don't tell me you Monster Reborn! Don't tell me this Monster Reborn!
Summon Megalo Smasher!
Oh my God!
Exactly.
Oh my God!
Oh my God! And then Abyss Soldier attacks too! Oh my God, the play! I was gonna summon Mobius, but that was exactly enough! Jesus! Cool, that was intense.
Yep, fire doesn't beat water.